kill! Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2 Enhanced Edition Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Last episode, we played for like 3.5 hours and solved a puzzle. I interacted with a portal a few times and fought some monsters, and then we just literally only explored.
My legs are aching. I've never walked so much in my life.
You can walk longer.
Can we rest now?
Nope.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
If you rest, they come. And then it'll be doomed. Well, like completely out of healing, I'm sure. Yeah. Let's mire it. I'm only down 6 points. Alright, well.
Yeah. Gotcha.
I don't think there's any traps through here. Let me just see something.
What?
I'll tell you what. Let's see. Not what I want. No. This one. Nope. I wanted to see if we had one of those potions of fire breathing.
Yes?
Alright, so I got an idea.
Oh, we have such stories amongst my people. Being underground is just not for the Avariel.
Deddy deddy prego. Let's go.
Fine. Faster than chick, take a fast pause. Such menial tasks.
Alright. So unseen for the moment. You don't have fireball? Fireballs used if unable to rest properly. Aerie's got some fireballs. I think Aerie also has. No, she doesn't have a wand of fireball. Well, wait a second. She's the one casting fireball. So I'll take that. They're the same range, 60 feet. Foot radius. Well, what I'm looking for is how far away you need to be. I think it's about the same. Alright, so these... Can't even. Okay. These are imps. Okay, these. Alright, restarting the recording. I had that. Happens about. After about 9-10 minutes. Drops, like, alt tabs me out the desktop. Okay. Hopefully this stops, because right after I stopped the recording, it did it again. I don't know why it does that. Just at one point it started doing it, and it likes to keep doing it.
A simple matter. I'll do it.
Get a little closer so we can... Alright, fireball. There. didn't go that far with the cloud kill.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
And then we're gonna run back around the corner. Whoops. Lost a spell.
What is it?
You point, I punch. Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
In Baravan's name, it shall
Fine.
Be done.
Stand back for justice.
Very well.
Do the old swapperoo here. Are they dying?
You were lucky then.
Yeah, I thought Minsk hit Dorn. It just looked like that. Oops.
This place is just too darn creepy.
Where'd you come
from?
Taste darkness, fool!
I'll do my best.
I look forward to it.
Any more? That one just appeared out of nowhere.
I will enjoy this.
You will, huh?
Such menial tasks.
If you're sure.
Just waiting for this to go away.
A simple matter.
Faster than Chiktika fast paws.
Fine.
There's more.
I'll do it.
There's gotta be more.
Such menial tasks.
Oh, he sees me.
What?
Swords, not words! Feel the backhand of justice!
Backhand of justice coming in.
I will take care of this.
Fine.
Let's get out of these arrows. Path. Oh, you use. I don't want you to have it with that. Alright.
Battle bow! Run, bow, run!
Just one? I was hoping to get a whole bunch of them. They're probably hiding here on the sides. What was that? Something more off? Invisibility, I guess? Yeah, it gotta be. Yeah, there goes me as well.
In Baravan's name, it shall be done.
In Baravan's name.
In curse.
Nothing. Wow. That was a waste.
Minsk and make way, villainy.
It will
Hero
be done.
Hero coming through.
I know there's more in here. Here they are.
Every hamster has his day.
Oh. No. Whoops. Hi. What do we see is chunked parts all over.
Butt kicking for goodness.
I heard that. Oh. Why are they like they're hanging out invisible this entire time? Is that what happens? Whoops. Back to these guys.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Well, what happened there? Kobold Shaman wants to talk now? Okay, it's the altar talking? Come to me, Kirtle Mac, find focus in the crystal. Feast from here. Feast on your bones. And then something. Thought the combat was gonna end. Avatar not formed, Kirtle Mac not ready. Altar says focus, but not fully formed. Protect me. Protect or we are shattered once again and again. Call forth the guardians. I don't want the guardians. So the shaman also said, yep, we discovered. No time. Avatar not focused. Crystal. Kotomac not ready. Oh, crystal not ready.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go.
Kobold witch doctor. We have to go fight them.
What?
I'll hurt you if I have to.
There's a shaman there.
You were lucky then, but luck runs out.
Alright. Help with this one. Wait, that's a regular kobold. I thought the one over here was a shaman as well. Okay.
You point!
Ultranon!
Here!
Ultranon!
Ultranon!
No mercy for those who oppose us!
Was there something else coming in? Now this says, the crystal appears to be the focus of the kobold's worship. It pulses with a strange light. Perhaps it feeds off of the kobolds. Oh. Wooden stakes, like for vampires? I would love to use it on a certain vampire coffin. Alright, now what happens?
Jump on my sword while you can, evil.
Wait.
I won't be as gentle.
Something else coming. With the kobold avatar slain, you are easily able to take a piece of the crystal. All is silent except for a faint, mournful wail, barely discernible. We've gained Kirtle Mac's crystal shard. Huh. And how might that be of value to us? Short swords plus one. And arrows of fire. This is the crystal shard obtained from the avatar of Crotalmax, whose essence was trapped within a large crystal. The kobolds seemed to worship it. Anything is 18 pounds. Dorn can hold it. No. Okay. I'm gonna find some more arrows of fire, I'm sure.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
Alright, maybe that's everything. And heal me as well.
Good to go.
There's any traps or anything in here. Failed! Haha. Didn't fool me this time.
Oh. We have such stories amongst my people.
Now you don't.
Being underground is just not for the Avariel.
Yeah, you've been saying that, but we're gonna be underground for a little while longer. Oh, it failed. Didn't catch it that time. Is this just the end of the tunnel? Like, nothing else here? Yeah. Alright. Kobold area complete, finally.
Live by the sword! Live a good long time!
My patience grows thin. How much longer do you intend to ignore the Temple of the Radiant Heart?
How much longer is there?
I know not, but would rather not find out the hard way.
There's nothing easy in the life you've chosen for yourself.
The rewards are worth the effort. I can wait no longer.
I must return to the Temple of the Radiant Heart. Is he going to disappear now? We can't get out of here. Oh, man. Are you kidding me? He left. Oh, he's standing right here. Dorn, what is your issue?
Such menial tasks.
Such place as this. Most unpleasant memories.
What do you want?
I have people to slaughter, riches to steal, and power to obtain. Join me.
You make a compelling case. I'll give you a chance.
Sapphire, one chance. See that you don't disappoint me.
My patience grows thin. How much longer do you intend to ignore the Temple of the Radiant Heart?
As long as possible, though I gather I'm running out of time.
Your help would be appreciated, but it's not required.
Alright, Dorn, you've twisted my arm. Let's go visit a temple.
Good day to you.
What? What? Oh. We escape Spellhold. How? I can't even continue this way. This is gonna screw up the game. It's gonna screw up the game. We're... No, no. I want to see the rest of Spellhold. Dorman saying, good day to you and welcome to the most noble order of the Radiant Heart. Are you here for the wedding? I didn't think he was going to teleport us right here. I was just kind of yesing him to death. Yeah, we'll go there. But first we have to get out of here, right? Are you here for the wedding? Yes, we are. Viconia saying, I care nothing for weddings anymore. Four were more than enough. Huh. Four weddings. Yeah, I don't blame her then. And come now, Viconia, even you must entertain the possibility of love. I know the reality of men's lust, Sapphire. I'll believe in love when I see it. Dorman says, are you with the bride or the groom? I am with the hamster. I'm with the bloodthirsty. We can't do it. I can't believe it. That's a cheat. I can't believe it just brought us right out of Spellhold. How do you even continue that? I mean, I don't know what happens. I'm playing blind, guys, so I don't know what happens. And please don't tell me. But I'm assuming something else happens before we leave, before we are to leave Spellhold, and that if we continue forward with this save the way it is, it'll be without all that. With the groom? Ah, that is unfortunate. The bride's brother is here to present the groom's irritating... is here to prevent the groom's irritating friends from ruining the day. Boys. Really? So the brother the bride's brother okay, so we're with the groom. So the bride's brother decides to kill his future brother-in-law's friends.
A simple matter.
I'll test your metal with cold steel.
We're not even supposed to be here.
No mercy for those who oppose us!
We all want to test the metal with cold steel. Who picked that up? Oh, he's fine then.
Swords, not words! Stand back for justice!
And there's Keldorn, who's been pissed at us since... since before he went to Spellhold. We were going to take him to Spellhold. Yeah, we can't.
I don't chop wood, okay? I'm not an axe.
I'm trying to figure out what to do about Dorn. Because if we... Right? He's... In a couple minutes, he's going to say he's going to leave the group. So he's either going to leave and just stay here, I guess, forever. Or... Oh man, it stinks though. We either have to leave him here in Spellhold forever, or leave Spellhold with him and just... I'm not sure what to do. We're having a hard time with the sixth party member. Yeah, not completely sure what to do.
Yep, that's
it. You want to get this thing? All right. We don't have that shard, though. Do we? I gave it to Minsk. Oh, that's not even a special gem, that's a regular one. So give me this. You're gonna leave. Give me all your stuff. Might have come with this one. With this one, I'm not sure.
Good to go.
We don't have that shard yet. Do I have to go up to it?
Fine.
Ugh, my legs are just aching. I've never walked so much in my life. Can we rest now, please?
What's right you are.
Can't rest. Well.
What? Such menial tasks.
You go there. You go in here.
No. All right.
In there.
Yes?
You go over there. No, over there. I said over there.
A simple matter.
No problem at all.
We don't have that much time until he decides to leave, and I'm trying to get this... How do we get the shard?
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
We're all here.
Trust is for the foolish and the dead.
Did that glitch out? I didn't put it in here. I gave it to Minsk. Oh no. No, I gave it to Dorn, didn't I? Dorn? He doesn't have it. Mind you, we just took the stuff off of him. He's still holding it. Alright, let's just learn... Conjure, Lesser, Earth Elemental. Well. Where are you? Done. There we go. All right, so what about this? Why can't we get
Where
it now?
Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
How do we get the shard? Can't even get out of our own way. Can we get the shard?
What? Just very well.
He's still got all this stuff. Well, I can go in there. Who's got some room? Mince has some room, okay. And who else has some room? Viconia or Imoinia? Okay. This stuff I don't care about. The problem is, though, we can't get the shard.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
And I don't know. Do we need that thing? We definitely don't have it, right? Because then I need to reload, and we need to figure something out. Alright guys, I'll be back then, because I guess I gotta fight this thing all over again. I don't know what is going on.
You where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
I'm supposed to click on that? I don't. It's not giving it to us this time. Interval save, try that.
Come on, come on, let's go whack something evil.
Right, let's see if we have it. We do not have it.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Can't get it, not working. Quick save 3, try this one.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Nope, nothing's happening. Quick save 3. Alright, this. Alright, I gotta play it over. This is the end of last episode. I'm gonna call it an episode here, guys, and join you back after I fought them all over again, grabbed all the stuff, got the shard. And I'll pick you guys up then. I guess we're still going to lose Dorn, but what am I supposed to do? I can't just leave here. I mean, we need to see the rest of Spellhold. We probably need some things in Spellhold, and there's probably some quests that don't get completed because we're just dropped out of Spellhold. What do we do then? Go back and break our way in? I'm not sure if that would work. Anyway, this is becoming a logistical nightmare. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.